If only it was this easy to see where Zika mosquitoes are breeding. That's why it's important to remove standing water at least weekly and wear bug spray with DEET. For more tips, visit our website.